granulocytes, including neutrophils, eosinophils, and basophils, as well as mast cells, are essential immune cells with direct roles in allergy. While these cells are commonly linked with allergic inflammation, they also exhibit functions that can either promote or inhibit cancer. Understanding their diverse functions in allergic diseases and cancer presents major challenges. To address these challenges, international researchers from the Granulocytes Understanding Their Roles in Allergy and Tumor Immunity Task Force, part of the European Academy of Allergy and Clinical Immunology, or EAACI, Allergo-Oncology Working Group, explored the relationship between the immunomodulatory roles of granulocytes and mast cells in the emerging field of allergo-oncology. This multidisciplinary field examines the connections between allergy and cancer. The position paper sheds light on the roles of granulocytes and mast cells in either pro- or anti-tumor functions. It also examines how these functions are influenced by the tumor's location, origin, and the surrounding tumor microenvironment. The authors also highlight that the mast cells, eosinophils, and neutrophils have been linked to resistance to anti-PD-1 therapy, which inhibits tumor killing and can cause related toxicities. The EAACI Task Force co-authors emphasized that advancing treatments for tumors requires leveraging existing knowledge of how the immune system monitors tumors and understanding how different granulocyte types influence immune responses. One of the goals of personalized medicine in allergo-oncology is to enhance the cancer-fighting abilities of mast cells and granulocytes while minimizing their potential to support tumor growth. In conclusion, ongoing research in allergo-oncology and cross-disciplinary knowledge sharing could facilitate the therapeutic manipulation of these cell populations, paving the way for precision immunotherapy and improving care for both cancer and allergy patients.